unannounced blocking spree on social media continues. The actor has now blocked singer Sona Mohapatra, who was critical of a tweet accusing Anushka Sharma of selective feminism. In the meanwhile, in an update on Kangna's legal battle with the BMC, and the civic authority is now accusing Kangna of unnecessarily creating a hullabaloo.
While she has always had a special relationship with controversy, in the aftermath of Sushant Singh Rajput's demise, Kangna Ranaut has been making headlines almost every single day for her controversial remarks against her colleagues in Bollywood, for getting into a verbal war with politician Sanjay Raut, having her office almost demolished by BMC, and now blocking anyone and everyone who criticizes her or disagrees with her on social media.
After blocking actor Kubra Seth, who was critical of Kangna's profile on social media page, and jewelry designer Farah Khan Ali, who had reported her sister Rangoli Chandel's profile for inflammatory comments, Kangna has now blocked singer Sona Mohapatra. Sona had slammed Kangna's selective feminism comment against Anushka Sharma after the actress called out Sunil Gavaskar for his observations during a match her husband was playing in. Lekin it looks like criticism is a one-way street in Kangna's world, because while the actor has never lost an opportunity to make controversial remarks against her colleagues in the industry, she doesn't always take kindly to anyone disagreeing with her. Singer Sona Mohapatra, who was surprised to see herself blocked by Kangna, shared several posts on social media in reaction. Hilarious! Kangna wants to criticize everyone and everything, but doesn't know the world works on reciprocity? She wrote, with a screenshot of the message that Kangna had blocked Sona from viewing her social media handle. She also added, Kangna hasn't ever stood up for anyone but her own self and hasn't acknowledged anyone who has cheered her in any case. The singer also advised Kangna not to play the victim card constantly, as it only hurts other women. But while the verbal and social media battles continue every day, Kangna is also battling a real legal battle with the BMC, from whom she has demanded 2 crores as compensation after they attempted to demolish her office earlier this month and has called their actions malafide. In a new development, an audio clip was presented before the High Court where an offensive word used by politician Sanjay Raut was played to prove that he had been verbally abusive. However, the BMC, whose attempt to demolish has been seen as vengeful and incorrect, has gone on the defensive and allegedly commented in court that Kangna created a huge hullabaloo for being dehoused. But the fact is, she has made illegal alterations and has not even mentioned when were they done. They had also called her demand for compensation an abuse of law. आखिर क्या होगा कंगना के इस कंट्रोवर्शियल किस्से का, ये तो कोर्ट का फैसला ही तय करेगा। लेकिन तब तक, it seems like the Panga star seems to be in no mood to tone down her social media posts or engage in a dialogue with any other artists.